Hey players, a little tip for you. I want you to be aware of your body language during games and on the bench. Remember, positive body language breeds positivity. Negative body language breeds negativity. You tell me which one is best for overall success during games and at practice.